going on, family? This is your boy Howie, Tried Hip Hop Podcast. Man, hope everybody, you know, had a good day today. I know today is a special day. It'll be the 50th birthday of Tupac Shakur. Rest in peace. I know a lot of people will be like, why, you know, to do a Tupac song today? But I kind of already had this one together. But, you know, and it goes along with the whole West Coast vibe. Like we said, you know, we had MC Ren, we had Ice Cube and Tupac, and succession of like the birthdays and stuff. So, you know, since we're doing the lyrical breakdown and stuff, I want to give a shout out to MC Ren. And I kind of want to do break down this lyrical verse because, man, in this joint right here, he killed it. This is a song off Cypress Hill, the album Stone Raiders, album back, I think, 2001. Pretty good album. It was a pretty good album. I mean, you know, for that time. Definitely some West Coast type feel. You know, they had Corrupt on the joint. They had Red and Meth on the joint. You know, I think was SX-10 on that joint. Yeah, but they had some cool. That's a pretty cool vibe album though. But anyway, let's get into it. Stone Raiders, the song Southland Killers. Be right back.
Yeah, y'all know what the fuck this is. MC motherfucking Ren up in this bitch, nigga. Yeah, all y'all bitch ass niggas out here talking all that shit. We about to drop this motherfucker on y'all like this. Punk ass niggas out here, nigga. We some Southland killers in this motherfucker. Niggas move across town, all up in the suburb. While niggas making faces like the rock on the curb. Nigga, people's elbow for loudmouth hoes. And groupie niggas begging for passes to the show. Big ass checks with plenty of O's. And hoes with big lips doing what they supposed. Didn't have shit till I started to bust. And y'all got shit cause of my balls and cuss. Ren and Cypress Hill, they ain't livin' than us. Nigga, legendary villain, who started the fuss. Nigga, double Glock, cock, get your shit rocked. Get your crib knocked, nigga, had that rib pop. Underbosses in trouble, they under my rubble. Clone motherfuckers orbit the villain, like the Hubble. Fuck your bubble, I bust them shits. Plaques and shit, grab my dick, spit these hits.
All my niggas, do you wanna ride with us? Do you wanna ride with us? Your clips up, man, we's about to bust. We's about to bust. Chris, he'll click. Yeah, we ready for more. Yeah, we ready for more. Y'all niggas better just hit the floor.
And as always, a hands is ashy, never classy. Man, y'all need. I need to start a like a little cash out pull. Like, yeah, get this nigga some lotion. Goddamn, I'm tired of seeing the mask ass. Anyway, let's do this though. So we got the intro, you know, MC Ren like, yeah, y'all know what this is, you know, hardcore, you know, going in. So here goes Ren with niggas all across the town, up in the suburb, while niggas make a face like the rock of the curb. Nigga people elbow, the loudmouth hole, and groupie niggas bringing for passes to the show. Yo, just straight off the rip, MC Ren ain't playing, you know, are all across the town, up in the suburbs, you know, while niggas make a face like the rock on the curb. Like, you know, I forgot what face, you know, he did that little eyeball thing, like, I can't do it because, you know, that's that one thing that he had back in the day, you know, who, you know, was into wrestling. I think he had that eye rate because, you know what I'm saying? I think he had that look. He said, making faces on rocks, you know what I'm saying? He said, nigga, people's elbow. That's one thing that, you know, rock had, like the people's, you know, would that make rock a populist? Okay, I'm not throwing shade today. But anyway, so niggas people elbow with a loudmouth hole and groupie niggas banging for pass to get in the show. Big ass checks with plenty of O's and hoes with big lips doing what they suppose. Yo, just straight up, big checks with plenty of O's. You know what that is. And hoes with big lips doing what they suppose. You know what that is, too. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Didn't have shit till I started the bus. And y'all got shit because my balls are cussed. You know what I'm saying? Said, you know what I'm saying? Just like my balls are cussed. You know what I'm saying? Just crazy. You know, didn't have shit till I started the bus. So it's kind of like a double entendre. Maybe because, you know, like the sexual thing, but also like start busting with the rhymes. So let me go back into it. It said, Ren and Cypress Hill ain't no lava than us. Nigga, legendary villain who started the fuck. Nigga, double glock, cock, get your shit rocked. Get your rib cropped. Nigga, have that rib pop. Just ain't playing, man. Just ain't playing. Like, Ren and Cypress Hill ain't no, they ain't no lava than us. Like, it don't get no realer. Don't get no lava. It's a nigga legendary villain who started the fuss. You know, because he always, you know, MC Ren the villain. Nigga legendary villain who started the fuss. Nigga double Glock cock. Get your shit rocked. Get your crib knocked. Nigga have that rib pop. Just straightforward. Like, look, I'm still, you know, People give Ice Cube, you know, he was the talent on that group, but MC Ren was definitely a close second. I mean, the lyrics, you know, him writing and his penmanship and his work and his work ethic, man. Like, I mean, could you put him in the category of like the best of all time? No, but he's definitely underrated. I definitely like, as far as like an underrated list, I'll put him up there, like, you know, Master Ace, Lord Finesse, you know what I'm saying? A lot of people, you know, I mean, it's just crazy, man, because, like, really, for all the stuff that happened, like, back in the day, man, as far as, like, rapping and people actually rap back in the day, but we always talk about that. But, yeah, so, you know, the style that he's spitting it and the style like he, you know, he putting it together, you know, it's simple rhyming on the, and they say it's straightforward, but it's still definitely like some techniques involved. You know, the fuss, you know, nigga double glock cock, get your shit rocked, you know, get your crib knocked, nigga had that rib pop. You still going off with the ED, you know, the ED, the Glock with the CK, still trying to use that to rhyme and stretch with the ED sound. You know, really, really clever, clever wordplay. Okay. Under bosses of trouble, they under my rubble. Calling motherfuckers all the way the villain, like the Hubble. Fuck your bubble, I bust them shit, plaques and shit, grab my dick, spit these shits. Ah, all y'all niggas, do you want to ride with us? Ah, the chorus go hard too, man. So, yeah, so it's a clone motherfuckers, always the villain. Hold on, underboss is in trouble, they under my rubble. Like, whatever, you know, the chaos I sprayed out, you know what I'm saying, under the rubble, you know, that I created. I'm thinking that's what he's saying, that's what I feel. So under my rubble, underboss is in, you know, clone motherfuckers, always the villain, like the Hubble. I don't know if that's, like, technically the telescope. I don't get what he's saying there. Or is he talking about L. Ron Hubbard? Like, the Hubble Hubbard? I don't know. I don't know if he's talking about that. But, anyway, I probably have to do a little bit more research on that. I'll just be honest with you. And he said, fuck your bubble. I burst some shits. Plaques and shit, grab me my dick, spit these hits. That's self-explanatory. That's self-explanatory. Yo, but man, shout out to MC Ren. Happy belated birthday, sir. Happy belated birthday to Ice Cube. Rest in peace and happy birthday, 50th birthday to Pac. I mean, yeah, man. It's just crazy, man. Like, how greatness is just, it's crazy. Greatness is in a succession between, like, 3 days. And then tomorrow's Kendrick Lamar's birthday. So we got the next great on deck for the West. That's just crazy, man. But anyway, that's enough for me. I hope you enjoyed this. Go back and check that Cypress Hill Stone Raiders. Southland Killers is the song. But the whole album's pretty dope. I enjoyed it. You know what I'm saying? Just check that. And this is your boy Howie from Try It Hip Hop Podcast. Real quick too, before I get off here, I think I will not be on the show this coming up week. I think Curtis will have something for you guys. If not, we will definitely see you back next Saturday to drop some more knowledge and build. We appreciate you following. We appreciate you subscribing. Please hit the like button, share, subscribe. We appreciate you. And you guys have a good rest of the day. Peace.